Hi, Vinny Lavoti here, tech support at Enabling Devices. Today I'd like to show you one of our products, item number 5015. That's the announcer with six levels on a gooseneck. The announcer with six levels will allow a user to access six different levels of communication and different messages with just the use of one button. There's a built-in button here, or they can plug their own a different type of switch if this is not suitable. Let me just demonstrate.
Level one, food level.
When you turn the unit the first time it's turned on, it will default to level one and it will announce to the user what level it's on. The first level is food, and there's food choices here. When I hit the switch, it will scan through the different choices at a low volume, and then if the user hears the selection they would like, they'll hit their switch to play it back at full volume to let their caregiver know, or a teacher or therapist know what their needs are. So let me show you an example.
Cheeseburger with french fries. Grilled cheese with tomato. Grilled cheese with tomato.
Now I've made my selection. Now if I want to move the machine to the next level, which will have a different choice, which I'll show you, you just need to just hold down the switch for a second and it will announce when it goes to the next level.
Level two, games. Monopoly. Uno. Sudoku.
It's very simple and easy to use. Again, with this one switch, it allows users to access multiple messages and scan through choices only using one switch. It's mounted on a 24-inch heavy-duty gooseneck. Also utilizes our super clamp. Can be mounted to any tabletop, wheelchair, bed rail, pretty much any surface. It also comes with a built-in switch, which is adjustable. This is one of our gumball type switches. It's a 2.5-inch switch. It's very easy to activate. And we also have an input jack for any other type of external switch. If this particular switch is not suitable for someone, you can connect a SIP and POF or some other type of switch that would be more suitable if needed. The communicator runs on four AA alkaline batteries. There are two battery compartments, one on the left side, two AA's, and then one on the right side as well. So you just use a Phillips head screwdriver and you put your batteries in there. While we have it turned this direction, you have two controls here. You have your on-off volume control. There's also a voice output delay that is adjustable from 1 to 5 seconds. And what that does is, this being a communicator, when you make a activation of the switch, you can delay the output from anywhere from 1 second up to 5 seconds. This is helpful for individuals who are cognitively delayed and may need a little bit of time to think in between their choices that they're given. So very good feature to have. On here towards the front, you have a microphone, your record button, and then your playback message that is used. These buttons are used for recording and changing your messages on the unit. There's your switch input jack again, as we mentioned a little earlier. And then on this side is also for your recording is your level changer. This will change the levels. This machine has six levels with a maximum of 5 seconds per message, and you can have up to 50 messages on this machine that can be re-recorded. So my next step is let me show you how to do that and how to use the device. Now I'd like to show you how to record all your levels and your messages on the device. What I like to do myself is when I first turn it on,
food level.
I like to record all my level messages first and then go back to each level and then record the appropriate choices. It just gives me a better make sure that I'm in the right level and that I don't have any mistakes. That's a common mistake. People try and do one at a time and then they may get out of track there. So I'm basically just going to re-record over what I had just recorded just to show you. So how you do that is press your record button while holding it down. Press This is for the level announcement now. So yeah, when you want to do the level announcements, you have to depress the level changer button. Level one, food level. You can release both. Now press your level changer button.
Drink level.
And again, when you're doing your level announcements, very important, every time you press the level changer, you have to keep in mind the machine is advancing to the next level. So you're not going to hear what you just recorded until you come back around. So now I want to record my remaining levels. So it just announced level one is food level. So in the next one, we're going to record. Depress your level button once.
Drink level.
I want to record over that. So level two, drink level. Release both.
Story time level.
I'm going to record over that as well. This is my third level. Level three, story time level.
Level four, circle time.
Level four, circle time.
Music time.
Level five, music time.
Show and tell.
Level six, circle time. So now when I press the level changer, it should be back to one.
Level one, food level. Level two, drink level. Level three, story time level. Level four, circle time. Level five, music time. Level six, circle time. Level one.
So I've recorded those messages, and you see I just went through each level announcement, making sure they're all correct and I have them all down, that we know they're all in the proper location. Now I go back, I brought the machine back to level one, which is the food level, and now I can record my food choices in the level. And I'm going to show you how that's done, and you just basically repeat the process for each level. So now we're on level one, and now I want to record my choices for my level one foods. So the way you would do that, you're going to be working with just these two buttons, your record button and then your play or record message. What you need to do is very important. You need to keep your record button held down, and in between your choices, you're only going to release this button in between the choices, and you have to keep this record button down. If you don't, when you're finished, what's going to happen is the last message you recorded is the only message that's going to be retained on here. So let me demonstrate. I'm holding the record button. Hamburger, just this button. Now my next message. Hot dog, release again. Pizza. Chicken nuggets. Grilled cheese and tomato. Now I'm finished, and you release both. Okay, now that I've recorded all my choices, just press our switch here in the front. And wrapping this up, I just want to show you the mounting. If you are going to mount this to a tubular surface, there's a notch cut in here. And this is all, if you've seen any of our other videos about super clamp, this is a rubberized finish, so it will not scratch or mar wheelchairs or any kind of bed rails. If you're going to be doing flat surfaces like this table here, there's a little set knob. You just loosen that up a little bit and then remove this shoe that goes in the back, and then tighten this back up. In the jaw here in the top, there's two little cutouts in the actual, if you can see it here on the video. So this goes right in here. Press it in. Don't worry if you don't push it in all the way. When you clamp this down on the table, it's going to press it right into place. So just turn it right up. Make sure your jaw is open big enough to accommodate the table. Push it in all the way. Tighten down the knob. Okay, now it's locked in place. And this is adjustable.
Hamburger.
And there you have it. Our 1550 announcer with six levels on our gooseneck mounting system. You can purchase this item through our catalog or through our phone sales at 1-800-832-8697 and on our website, enablingdevices.com. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.